described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
CINEFETE presents Kill to be Born.
The victims are all in the same place. There are many of them, and they all have the same lesions. A hole made in an already mummified body. This is the way a very particular kind of serial killer operates. But what kind?
Europe from space, moving closer, outside a building, words appear. INRA Research Center, Sophia Antipolis, France, inside, moving down a long hallway. In a lab, a man looks through a microscope. He turns the focus knob, words appear. Eric Wagenberg.
Well, what we've got here is most likely the remains of dead insects, aphids. In this particular case, the insects were victims of a rather peculiar parasite, a kind of alien that grows inside its host, almost always killing it in the process, which is something real parasites don't do. It's what we call a parasitoid insect.
In slow motion, tiny wasps sting aphids. Slowly, an aphid's body begins to swell. Inside the body, a dark form moves. After making a hole, the newborn insect fights its way out of the host. Dr. Wagenberg looks through the microscope.
These serial killers behave in a way that has aroused the interest of scientists all over the world. They must have good reasons.
These insects have particular ecological characteristics that make them useful models for study to help answer scientific questions to do with animal behavior. More precisely, the frequent behavioral phenomena involving competition between females and all the strategies that these animals use to discover their hosts and to attack them. Also, these creatures are small, particularly easy to breed, inexpensive and harmless for humans. The understanding we have of their behavioral patterns can be transposed and applied to other animals, like mammals, for example.
A chart with a picture of the parasitoid. Words on the chart: gnome, Cotesia glomerata, sabile, Pieris brassicati, particularite, serial killer.
So the culprit turns out to be an insect called a parasitoid.
Other charts follow.
There are tens of thousands of species of parasitoids in the world, some of which still remain to be discovered.
An insect chews its way out of an oblong shell. It pulls its body free of the casing.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.